Today's Saturday. I am excited because I'm going to Westchester, New York to a picnic with my friends Nikki and Hunter. Right now, I'm doing laundry. No man should have to do laundry.
Here we are. I'm with Hunter Beezley right now. We're headed to Westchester, New York, where there will be a fun. Look at that. Look how green the trees are here in New York. I'm telling you, when it's spring here, it's spring. I mean, and when it's winter, it's ugly. But when it's spring, it's spring. My goodness. Anyways, we're headed to a picnic. It's gonna be on some kind of cliff or something. That's what he says. What is it?
Hook Mountain.
Hook Mountain.
Reaching, always reaching, never reaching solid ground. Seeking, always seeking, never seeking what I've found. Hey, baptize my mind. Hey, baptize my eyes.
So, I just got here. The bees are bigger.
Yep.
Look at that. Huge. With Hunter. We're at Nikki's house. And, where is it? Where are we?
White Plains.
White Plains.
New York.
White Plains, New York. In Westchester. And, it's beautiful. The houses, everything. Gosh, I really just need to think about my life. And just lay down and let the weeds grow in me. Well, not that part. I don't want the weeds to grow in me, but maybe a rut. No, I'm not gonna do any of that. Actually,
a horror movie where that happened.
Yeah.
It was a terrible, terrible movie.
Nikki, and this is Nikki's room. She's playing my favorite artist's music on the computer. So, what's it like to be you?
Right now it feels really good. I'm prepared for today, and I think it's going to be real good today.
Okay, that's great. All right. Hunter doing some extreme shopping.
Thank you.
Look, Hunter's making guacamole. We went to Whole Foods. Wait, no. We went to
Stop and Shop. Yes.
We got some avocados, so he's gonna cut these up and make these in guacamole.
You wanna see how I cut them up?
Yeah. Let's just have a look at that.
It's very fancy.
Very fancy. Cut them up into little squares. It's perfect. Cuts like mud.
It kinda is the consistency of mud, honestly.
Just scoop it out with a cup. Or a spoon?
A cup. It's obviously not a cup. Ah!
Leave some for the mice. Yeah. We'll appreciate it.
I dropped
off. What? We're not doing any. Ooh.
What did you do?
I dropped off.
Why are you doing it in here?
I don't know.
I'm making your car go slower.
We're driving full speed into the bushes. We're going up that mountain to have our picnic.
No.
Extreme picnicking! We just got done playing some Ultimate Frisbee. Under the shade of this giant mountain thing. I'm sweating. But all in all, I am a love cat.
Maybe it's, we need to turn it more.
Maybe time.
I don't know.
Piece of crap.
I didn't say yet.
Ah, shut up.
Don't worry, I'm not going to go tell you.
We knew each other.
Hamburger on a stick.
Listen to it cooking.
Yeah, like grease.
Oh shoot, it's just
falling. Aaron!
It's gonna burn.
My burger.
It's gonna burn there.
We can save that burger.
It's like a burger clump.
See anything.
Oh, sorry.
It's intense business.
We're on the roof here.
My ankle hurts. My ankle hurts real bad.
Just climbed the fire escape up here. Pretty excited.
Look where you're going.
The city is amazing from up here. You can't see anything, but I can.
Are you going?
Yeah.
Asked him for them. I actually, after class one day, I went up to him and I was like, hey, I haven't gotten any of my papers back. And he said, oh, really? Well, let me look. And gets on his computer and he sees, because I emailed them to him so I don't have to print them off. And he was like, yep, I got them. I definitely got them. And he was like, okay, I'll send you them back through email with a grade on them. And I've never gotten them back. I haven't gotten one grade back in that class, except for that midterm. It's aggravating.
Good morning, world. I had great sleep. I shared the bed with Hunter Beezley here. How was the experience?
It was probably more life-changing for you. That's all I'm gonna say.
Ew.
He's right. It's 100% accurate what he just said. But yeah, we had some breakfast. Nikki made herself some French toast and sausage. Which I shared the delight in eating. Hunter made me
a salty omelet.
A salty omelet.
Sorry to die.
Which I made into a sandwich with ketchup, which I put too much of. I put too much ketchup on it. So every bite was exploding with ketchup. But, you know, all in all, my stomach is happy. I'm happy, and it's been a great experience. Chilling out, climbing mountains, and
sleepovers.
Oh, jamming out, and then watching people jam out better than us. So yeah, you know, it was great. Staying over with Nikki and Heather was probably one of the best experiences of my life. Now that it's over, it's pretty sad.
I'm not lucky.
What a great trip. Chilling with Nikki and Hunter in Westchester, New York, with all these nice houses and purple trees. It's just a strange place, and I'm happy to have experienced it. What I'd like to do now is just go home and just sink into my bed. Just drown.
Just drown.
Just drown into the sheets. Just die. Alright. E out. Nikki out.
Hunter out.
Love out.